top 5 sports you won't believe actually exist. Wife caring. Wife caring is a contest in which male competitors race while each carrying a female teammate. Rules stipulate the woman must weigh more than 49 kilos and be over 17 years old, but she doesn't necessarily need to be the male competitor's wife. The original course was a rough, rocky terrain with fence and brooks, but it has been altered to suit modern conditions. There is now sand instead of full rocks, fences and some kind of area filled with water. The first modern-day wife-caring event was held in Finland in 1992, and foreign contestants were admitted in 1995. Bad racing. Although there are bad races held all over the world, one of the most famous competitions happens each year in Knaresborough, England. This event was born in 1966, out of the enthusiasm of an organization looking for a major charity fundraising push. The rules state that one team member must be laid on the bed at all times, and the bed must have four wheels and be able to float. This is due to the fact that the race ends with the simple task of getting the bed across a river. Sepak takraw. This is a sport native to Southeast Asia. It is sometimes called kick volleyball, and it has been described as a cross between soccer and volleyball, where the players are only allowed to use their feet, knee, chest and head to touch the ball. The first versions of Sepak takraw weren't so much of a competition, but rather cooperative displays of skill designed to exercise the body, improve dexterity and loosen the limbs after long periods of sitting, standing or working. However, the modern version of this sport is fiercely competitive. Extreme ironing. Extreme ironing is an adrenaline sport which combines the thrill of an extreme outdoor activity with the satisfaction of a well-pressed shirt. Extreme ironing can take place anywhere under the sky and borrows disciplines from other extreme sports such as rock climbing, skiing, scuba diving, skydiving and running. The story of extreme ironing began in 1997 in England by resident Phil Shaw in his back garden. Since then, this crazy sport has become popular in many other countries all over the world, with people posting videos and photos of them ironing in the most improbable places and positions. Groin ball. This crazy game was supposedly invented in Japan and obviously involves the hitting of testicles. Two teams of two are involved in this game, a ball thrower and a target player. The target players of each team face each other, holding on to the other's shoulders. The object for the ball thrower is to bounce tennis balls between their teammates' legs so that they hit the opponents in the groin. The game is scored by points, awarded for every hit. And the match ends after a predetermined period or through a knockout defined by one of the players crumbling and hitting the floor. That's the end of this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.